Mom, I mean nothing about the last taking of the video. About taking this thing off my face now. Now it's time. See it? Looks scary. Very scary. Is it? Come off like plastic, yo. Yeah. You can see the things come off on it too. I don't know if the camera could pick it up, but didn't do a bad job. Plus, it made my face feel better. Yeah, it do make. Your face feels fresh, you know? I mean, if you consider that as a problem, but it's not really a problem because it still come off easy, you know what I mean? Come off in pieces. Sometimes if you put on that extra layer, because some people put on like two package at a time, so you give it that extra thick layer. So when you peel it off, it come off like a mask. You know what I mean? With the expression on your face in it, all kind of thing. Then you can look back at the expression and be like, damn, I'm a ugly ass nigga, huh? Yeah. I'm alright. I look good for the camera anyway. All crazy, huh? Yeah, I ain't no pretty nigga, but you know, I really don't wanna walk around with no fucked up looking face. Yeah, that's the other thing. There ain't nothing to taste, man, cause it doesn't taste pretty good, tell you that much. Got all in the eyelashes and things. So it's not too difficult to get off. I'm in the downstairs bathroom right now, so I ain't got a towel, all right. But you know, you just get it off.
Then you could just wash your face. You feel me? It's not too difficult, to be honest. Just annoying to get it off and on. Those little parts. That's the thing, when you put on the thin layer now, it tends to get stuck. That's why you gotta wash your mouth with a very cracker. So look, it's all over my face. But it take everything out. You feel me? Take everything out. Me personally, I don't like cold water on my face, man. I don't like that shit. But then this water gets so goddamn hot that if you like, it's cooking in it. I'll clean up. Yeah, is it? That's the finishing touch. Clean. Yeah.